heat and humidity is just excruciating. According to the locals...